Hi, my name is Pink. Today I'm gonna talk about my trip to Taiwan. I went to Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Park. Chiang Kai-shek is the person who established Taiwan. Then I went to Longshan Temple. There was a lot of people there. At Longshan Temple, people would worship and pray for success in education, having a baby, and having a soulmate. Then we went to a museum. We saw a lot of old potteries and religious objects. It rained every day in Taiwan, so if you want to go there, you have to bring your raincoat. Next, we went to Countdown at 101 Tower. 101 Tower is the tallest tower in Taiwan. The fireworks there were amazing. The food at Taiwan was great. Thanks for watching. Bye.